This video clip shows a female driver chasing a stolen pickup truck on a freeway in Thailand's Nakorn, Ratchasima province. The incident took place on January the 6th when 53-year-old Somkuan Sinuan parked his pickup truck in front of a building supply store, leaving the keys in the car. The suspect then jumped into the truck and drove away. Almost an hour later, Somkuan's daughter spotted the stolen vehicle on a freeway. She immediately gave chase, and with the help of the other drivers, the female thief was apprehended and handed over to the police.